Hello children, how are you all doing today? I hope you all are doing great as always. Yes, today we are going to learn Hindi, and in Hindi we are going to revise vyanjans sh se gya tak. Yes children, sh se shehnai, se gya se gyani. So you already know all these letters, you have already learned and written in your notebook. Today once more we will revise all the letters and then we are going to write in notebook. So are we all ready to learn and revise these words, letters and words again? Let's start. Let's revise vyanjans sh se gya. श से शलगम, श से शलगम, श से शहद, श से शहद, श से शरीफा, श से शरीफा, हियर कम्स श, श से षटकोण. चिल्ड्रन हियर श से शहद एंड श से षटकोण. The sound is same but letters are different. So please be careful while watching these words. Okay, so sh se shatkon, sh se shat, sh se shatkon, sh se shat. S, s se sabjiyan, s se sabjiyan, s se circus, स से सर्कस, स से समाचार पत्र, स से समाचार पत्र. What comes after स? ह, ह से हल, ह से हल, ह से हल्दी, ह से हल्दी, ह से हथेली, ह से हथेली. We have vyanjan ksh in the next slide. So ksh se kshatriya, ksh se kshatriya, ksh se kshama, ksh se kshama. Tra, now we have tra, tra se trikon, tra se trikon, or tra se trishul, त्र से त्रिशूल. एंड नाउ वी हैव ग्य, ग्य से ज्ञानी, ग्य से ज्ञानी. सो चिल्ड्रन दिस वॉज द रिविजन ऑफ श से ग्य.
चिल्ड्रन Let's open Hindi My Skill book, page number 105 and 106. Now children, here we are going to do revision of vyanjan sh se gya tak. Yes, first of all you are going to write today's date over here. Now after writing date, first thing what you are going to do is you are going to put a cross mark on ksh, tra and gya. Understood? Are we going to put a cross mark on sh, sh, sa, ha? No. Why? Because we are going to write sh, sh, sa and ha in this columns. And now we are going to write letter sh. Okay. Now first of all we are going to trace the letters. Sh, se, shalgam. So you already know how to write one circle, then reverse C, go up and slanting line down, and one standing line. Now after writing sh, we are going to write sh se shatkon. So here we are going to write U first. So from first to second blue line we will make a U, come down, touch the third blue line, and sleeping line inside you. Yes. Now shalgam and shatkon we have written. Now we are going to write sa. Sa se sabjiyan. So here first of all we are going to write J. Yes. Then we go up and come down slanting line. Now sleeping line on the second blue line and one standing line and sleeping line overhead. Sa se circus. Now we are going to write H. Standing and small standing line, then sleeping line and turn it right like small C, and then now one reverse one not C but we are going to write one curve and then slanting line and sleeping line overhead. So this way we have written sh sh s h. Now children, tell me, can I write sh 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 over here? Can I write sh sh sh? No. Whenever we are writing revision of letters, we will write in sequence. So for example, see, I am writing over here, circle, go up, come down slanting line, standing line and sleeping line over here. Now after writing sh, I will not write sh over here, I will write sh se shatkon. So here I am going to write, I will write one U, go up and standing line down, sleeping line, slanting line inside the U and sleeping line over here. Now I will not write sh 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 sh, I will write sa over here, sa se sabjiyan. So that will be small J, come down slanting line, sleeping line from the middle, standing line and sleeping line over here. Now afterwards I am going to write H. Small standing line U, C and then big C and sleeping line overhead. So this way we are going to write sh sh s h on this page. We will write in the sequence, remember that. Now come to the next page. Here on page number 106, first of all we are going to put a cross mark on sh sh s and h. We have put cross mark, that means we are not going to write this these letters on this page. Okay, now here we are going to write sh, tr and gy. Remember to write in sequence only. So first of all let's write sh. Yes, standing line and then sleeping line, go up, make a loop and come down, then go up, make a C and make again curve and come down and sleeping line overhead. Sure. Now tra, standing line, slanting line up and come down and one more slanting line down. Tra. Ksha se kshatriya, tra se trishul. And now we are going to write gya se gyani. Standing line, sleeping line from the middle blue line, second blue line, right? And then we are going to write reverse C, go up, make a loop and come down. And sleeping line overhead. Now once again I am showing how to write ksha, tra and gya. Everyone you are going to say ksha se kshatriya. Standing line. Then from the middle sleeping line, go up, make a loop, come down. Then now make a C and go up and make a loop again and come down. Ksha se kshatriya. Now tra, standing line, slanting line up, come down and one more slanting line down. Tra se trishul. And now gya, standing line, one sleeping line from the middle blue line and one reverse C, go up, make a loop and come down. Gya, gya se gyani. This way we are going to complete 105 and 106 pages. Okay. And remember to put a cross mark. Yes. So I hope you have understood and you will complete this page with beautiful handwriting. Thank you.